Who do I want to be? I'll be Daniel. Danielson. Be Danielson. So Fatal 4-Way NXT. This winner determines the second slot in the triple threat for the United States Championship. They get United States Championship. So this is just one fall, no elimination. Here he comes. So, but another fan favorite returning back to WWE for a championship opportunity.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match, making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington.
Yep.
Weighing in at 206 pounds, Bryan Danielson.
Look, others may not like it, but this competitor is one of the most honest people in the business today.
Others don't like it because honestly, every word is just mean. I was honestly told I was a smelly idiot earlier today.
Truth hurts, Saxton.
Yep. I don't think they were a fan of Bryan jumping ship here. Getting the boo birds right now.
Oh, look who's back.
Joe.
From Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds. Samoa Joe.
It is a hard point to argue that Samoa Joe is one of the most feared men to ever step inside the ring.
Well, Samoa Joe brings that roughneck style of offense to the ring. Samoa Joe is here to guarantee that a fight will break out. Yeah, it's not going to be pretty, but it'll be decisive.
Samoa Joe had an excellent match the previous week with Cesaro, despite the interference from Roman, but he put up a good fight.
Stand up, Saxton. We are in the presence of true Nigerian royalty. Or obnoxious royalty. And from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews.
This is a man who realized he's no longer just happy to be in WWE, and Apollo is set to show why he is descended of royal ancestry.
My dude got the whole stick, bro. The whole stick.
Rubbing it in the face of the entire WWE universe every step of the way.
We are seeing the best version of Apollo yet. I don't necessarily agree with his tactics, but he has never been better in the ring. The agility, the power, the ruthlessness. Apollo has truly evolved into a difficult opponent for anyone to overcome.
I'm rooting for Apollo. Or Keith.
Get out of the way. Here comes Keith Lee.
Talk about an incredible physical specimen. That's exactly who Keith Lee is.
And from Wichita Falls, Texas.
There's something about that face model that bugs the absolute dog shit out of me.
A different breed of human. Yeah, a walking mixture of size, speed, strength, and attitude. Immeasurable force. Once knocked the turnbuckles clean off the post. Now you don't want to be in Keith Lee's path.
Get up. So Bryan and Cruiser are having some words outside here. They're like face to face. Joe's just like sitting back and observing here. Got a welcome home chat from Daniel Bryan. Oh, whiff the knee. Kicks. The kicks already. The kicks early. I thought he was trying to put me up to carry me. Oh, God. McKaylin. Go sit down. I'm so confused now. Oh, Apollo Crews came back to attack me here. You got me, sir. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll. More kicks. Oh my God. Bailey the back. I didn't even think I was on your radar. And then like until you actually grabbed me and threw me in the air here. You please. Can you not eat? Oh, what? Oh, look at this. Got him. Got him. Hello? Oh, what a counter by Apollo. Dragon screw.
Oh,
Counter. Kicking him again. Oh, what the hell? Ooh. Got two superstars out like a light. Ooh, Apollo Crews is taking control now after being busted open really early. Wow, he is busted open. Oh god, he slapped the shit out of Joe. Joe didn't take that shit kindly. The hell? Joe's like, the hell? Can we not? Run away. I don't even know. Oh, whoa. Good save by Keith Lee. Oh, he's in it. And then this big ass Joe come at me. And I'm done. Good counter by Keith Lee. Oh, with the drop kick. Power bomb. Oh, spirit bomb. Did he just steal his move? Oh, Apollo Crews is trying to charge him up here too. Oh my god. Yep, too busy focusing on me. And Joe just won the match. It is, but sure.
Shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high. The mad Russian has arrived.
One cannot wait to see Dragunov compete here tonight.
And here comes Ilja Dragunov, a superstar out of NXT UK who has earned the cosign of the showstopper himself, Shawn Michaels. 5'10" and 198 pounds of pure unbridled fury. Dragunov is not the biggest dog in the world, but the level of intensity and the physicality that he brings to the table is unlike anything we've ever seen. Pure intensity and resolve makes Dragunov someone to watch very closely tonight. Across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. He can be seen in submission here. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career. But his will to win is simply too strong. Great escape from the armbar. It's now suplex. And shoulders are down. Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Slam.
Topped off with a nice elbow. Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here? He got it off good. He made it. Yeah, hold on. Trying to maneuver.
Oh, wow. Nice counter by Grisham. He fucking kicked. I didn't even touch him. Like, I went to go pick him up. I literally went to go pick him up here. Still going after the arm. Nice shooting star press.
He got the shoulder up in time.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
The hell, that's a very awkward. A very awkward finish or a special. Oh wow, Grisham has taken control of his match here. That signature is really awkward. But obviously I've never seen him. I guess you gotta set it up as like a wake up. Oh. That hurt. That hurt. The charger finisher? Oh, that's a very interesting finisher here. Oh no, my hand. Potter. Potter. Oh, what a salt. Woo! No, baby. No, baby. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, in the middle of the ring. Oh no. Oh my God. No fucking way, Rick. Figure four. Woo! Oh my God. This match is extremely wasn't what I was expecting here. Holy shit. Oh, no way. No way. No way that signature's that broken. No way. Holy shit, Grisham. Here is your winner, Jonathon.
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win. I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than
win. So majestic.
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte Flair?
First of all, I moved out last week, Michael. And second of all, I control at times. After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career, her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be. Here comes trouble. A superstar who is always ready for a fight. And she won't let anything stand in her way.
And accompanied by Raquel Gonzalez from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
Ruthless attitude and ruthless kicks. Half of the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
You know, it's hard to think at one time Dakota Kai was the captain of Team
Canada. Yeah, at one time, Byron, at one time. That included the entire WWE Universe, but how things have changed. Dakota is no longer the captain of Team Kick. She's the leader and the ruler of Team Kick. And Saxton, you're off. Vicious determination from Dakota Kai in this matchup, Byron.
Yeah, one thing everyone knows about Dakota Kai is that her tactics are just as ruthless as her kicks. Kai has no regard for her opposition's well-being.
Yeah, there's no line, Dakota. Won't cross the barrier and bring the competition.
And then you have Charlotte, a talent with natural flair, no pun intended, for making in-ring domination and devastation actually look kind of majestic.
Because it is majestic, Saxton, to share the
ring. Oh, I'm already stunned? Hello? What the hell is this shit? What kind of bullshit is this? Oh. Oh wow, what an elbow. Okay, throw and get off. Rope break, bro. Get the fuck off, bro. Like you seen. See, now you're making a point now. Now I'm annoyed, and I'm gonna beat the shit out of you now.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Back and forth. Ooh, what a pin. Ooh, what a kick. What a kick. I think she counted my spear. No, thank you. She heads out, but this one can be lost by Kai. Oh. She's taking a beating here. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. Oh, wow. But I don't know if she'll be able to do it again. Flair lining up. Get the Queen Storm ready. Oh, what a block. Come back. Oh, what a comeback. What a comeback. What a comeback. What a comeback. We're not expecting. I thought I planted her. Does it mean the end is near? She catches Kai with a big. Oh no. Oh no. Natural selection. It's over, bro. It's over. Oh, damn. I'm stunned. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I'm stunned. I can't keep having these five-star matches on TV, bro. It leaves nothing for the pay-per-views that I'm putting out banger after banger after banger, and it's just a second week, bro. Just banger after banger, bro. Ooh. Oh my gosh, what a move. What a move by Dakota, bro. Just proving a point. What a point. And I'm going to prove a point that, bro, you can't beat me. You can't beat me. Oh, elbow drop. Oh, detonation kick. Oh my gosh. Friends. Oh, double stomp. Double stomp. I'm still stunned. All right. Oh, just for out of touch, we're going for the fucking figure eight. Like, I was trying not to use that move. I was like, fuck it. Proper fuck it. We really just put out a five-star banger on NXT, bro. This shit ain't fair. Figure. We just put on a banger. This should just be the main event. Fuck it. Whoever comes after this is a little horrible here. Damn.